Ash and friends and Tracy approach Dravina Island after many days of traveling.
Help! Help! Someone help me, please! Oh my god!
She's drowning! Tracy, you gotta... Oh, never mind. Ash, you gotta go in and save her!
But I'll get wet!
Oh, idiot!
Misty, I saw a fish! It was awesome! Can we have fish for dinner?
A little busy at the moment!
She's perfect.
Get back in the water!
You teach me and I'll teach you!
You gotta be careful in the water, kid.
Huh?
The water is an evil thing, and it will swallow up and destroy everything good in life. Oh, look, land.
Mahri!
Thank God you're all right. Thanks so much for saving my sister.
All in a day's work. I accept cash rewards and compliments.
May I ask your name, O orange-haired maiden?
Oh, you are talking to me? I'm not used to getting credit for stuff. My name's Misty.
A beautiful name for a beautiful girl. I am known as Rudy Esquire the Fifth. You have my eternal gratitude for the rescue of my sister. Let us engage in a traditional Trovita Island dance. Give this to your servant.
Wow, did you see that guy's eyes? I'd let him sketch me any day.
He didn't even thank me!
I've never met anyone like you, Misty. You're truly one of a kind.
Hey, Misty, make us dinner! I'm hungry!
You know, it's rude to...
It's rude to...
To interrupt?
I'm stupid.
You know, Misty is a lovely lady, and it's become clear to me that you could never appreciate her the way I do. I challenge you to a traditional Trovita Island gentleman's duel.
I accept your battle challenge to battle.
Be sure to get plenty of rest. The victor of our traditional Trovita Island gentleman's duel tomorrow shall claim Misty's hand in marriage, as is tradition.
You're gonna be my new sister-in-law!
Wait, what's happening?
That is a good deal for everyone!
I don't think everyone.
Misty, would you care to join me tonight?
Yo, you're hot and nice, Rudy, but I don't know you. I don't think I can marry someone.
We can get to know each other over dinner.
Did someone say free food?
Did someone say in the nude?
I don't think they did.
Yeah, you better walk away!
We'd have the most beautiful children together, Misty. They'd be wonderful trainers. I examined your DNA. You have good genes.
Ah, creepy. Thanks, but I'm not the biggest fan of kids, actually.
Ah, I see. You heard her, Mahri. Just sit there and do nothing in complete silence.
Oh, she's no trouble at all. You don't have to-
No, I insist. You're my guest. Mahri! Silence! It's a good thing you were there to save little Mahri when you did. She's been thrown in that water so many times, I'd almost given up on finding a female suitor.
Yeah, it's... Wait, what?
Well, whenever women are seen approaching the island, my servants are ordered to toss Mahri into the ocean to test if they're brave enough to venture in and save her. You've been the only one to go in after her.
What would have happened if I hadn't gotten to her in time?
Oh, let's not talk about that. How about a more fun topic, like, does your family have a history of diabetes?
But what if I had-
Blood clots, stroke, heart disease?
Brother, I have to go to the bathroom.
Mahri!
Complete
silence.
Tremors, liver failure.
No, none of that.
Great, that's great. Well, I have one other thing to show you. Look, Misty! The Pokémon are dancing!
Hey, Rudy, I challenge you to a battle!
I challenged you yesterday.
I am the challenger-ing you!
You to not suck during this battle! Just decrease your level of suck by like 100%, you'll be good! Oh, I'm screwed.
Go, Stormy!
What's strong against water?
I am so ready for this!
I should use Squirtle!
F*** you!
Squirtle! I choose you!
Squirtle!
Look, Misty! The Pokémon are battling!
Turn that off!
I'm not going to underestimate your abilities, Ash!
I don't know what Squirtle can do!
Starmie, learn Thunderbolt!
Rudy's cheating! How can Ash beat him if he's gonna break the rules like that? The only way to beat a cheater is... is to cheat better than him. And Ash is the biggest cheater I know.
Ash, what are you doing? Battle like you normally do.
That's easy for you to say. You are tiny enough in the sky.
What are you? I'm not tiny, you idiot. I'm just far away.
My love?
Squirtle, you fly.
Cheat more, Ash.
Squirtle, learn hydro pump.
Squirtle.
Hey, you can't make your Pokemon learn a new move in the middle of a battle!
One more time, Ash!
Fly, Squirtle, fly!
Squirtle!
Cheaters never prop, sir! Unless they're me!
Stormy has been killed! Ash is the winner!
I'm so happy I don't even care!
Hey, Ash! Well done. Eat this.
Don't touch it.
Remember, Misty, if you find yourself one day a lonely widow, call me.
No.
And so, Ash and friends depart Trovita Island, Misty still unmarried.
Sir, there are three visitors approaching the island. It appears to be a female, a male, and a Meowth.
Looks like it's back in the water for you, Mahri.
I still have to go to the bathroom.
Mahri!